Hello viewers, in this video I shall be discussing some objective facts related to English literature and these will help for preparing exams like TGT and PGT. So learn with me. First is onomatopoeia is the imitation of natural sounds in words. Next, prosody is the study of meter, rhyme and intonation of a poem. Third point, Keats's Endymion is dedicated to Thomas Chatterton. Next, In Memoriam, a poem by Lord Tennyson, was written in memory of Arthur Hallam. This is a very important point. Next, Spenser is known as the child of Renaissance. This is again an important point. This is, please learn carefully, repeating. Edmund Spenser is known as the child of Renaissance. Tamburlaine was Marlowe's first play. Neither a borrower nor a lender be is a quote from Hamlet, written by William Shakespeare. Next, in 1623, first folio was published. The twins in The Lord of Flies are Sam and Eric. Next, in Pride and Prejudice, Lydia elopes with Wickham. John Keats coined the phrase egotistical sublime. Hamlet delivers seven soliloquies. This is again very important objective question. Next, Chaucer's Franklin was guilty of gluttony. In the poem Tintern Abbey, desert friend refers to Dorothy. Herbert Pocket is Pip's friend in London. Next, Vanity Fair has a subtitle, A Novel Without a Hero. Next, in Leda and Swan by W.B. Yeats, Jeeves woos Leda in a guise of a swan. The last point, Ottawa Rima is a verse of 8 lines, each with 11 syllables. So, in this video, I have discussed 18 important points of English literature. Please like, share, and subscribe my English Solutions channel by SP Singh. Thanks.